So, it's a hot summer's day and you need to cool off. Do you reach for a cold, refreshing glass of water or a hot cup of coffee? Stay tuned to find out, and more importantly, find out why. It's so tempting to go for the nice cool drink, but the truth is, under certain circumstances, you'll cool down quicker by drinking a hot drink rather than a cool drink. Why? It's all to do with the neuroscience. Your body temperature is normally around 37 degrees centigrade or 98 degrees Fahrenheit. When your core body temperature rises, it's sensed by nerve cells and signals are sent to a part of the brain called the hypothalamus. The hypothalamus then sends impulses down sympathetic nerves to the sweat glands in your skin to stimulate sweating. If this sweat can evaporate, it will cool you down. This effect can be maximized by drinking a hot drink. The heat from the drink will activate receptors on nerve cells in your tongue and mouth, which convey this information to the hypothalamus. The hypothalamus then thinks that your core body temperature has risen and so will increase its output to the sympathetic nerves going to the sweat glands in the skin, making them produce more sweat. As this sweat evaporates, it will cool you down. So there you have it. If you really want to cool down on a hot day, have a nice cup of your favorite hot beverage. However, remember that in hot weather, you're at increased risk of dehydration, so make sure you drink plenty of fluid to replace any losses, which may be easier to do with a cool drink rather than a hot one. And wear sunscreen. Subscribe to Soton Brain Hub for more videos to help explain the mysteries of the brain.